The rocky intertidal class explores the interactions of animals found in rocky shore areas, otherwise known as tide pools.
These are filled with air!
So the students are able to interact with sea urchins, sea stars, sea anemones, mussels, barnacles, and they get to learn how the animals interact with each other and how the adaptations of each of those animals enable them to live in such a dynamic environment.